Okay, this is my theory. Hopefully it works, but looking at this, you got two rear wheels. Sorry, rear and a front wheel, controller and the controller for each wheel. You got a battery and a fuse between each battery and fuse. But from the two controllers, go to the actual throttle. Will this work? It's 2000 watt system.